Ready? Are you ready, big girl? Say yes, ma'am. Yes. Yes. Here I'm desensitizing. Yes. Hands moving towards her. Yes. 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 And here I'll take it up. Yes. So this isn't the survival harnessing up and harnessing off. This is so that she can sit or stand nicely while you put the full harness on her. So that's what we're working on right now. Good girl. Search. And I'm just doing a search to get her to be a little further away from me. Look at her targeting that. I didn't even have the treat out. You are so smart. Yes. Yes. So why are you under me? Yes. Good job. I know that's a puzzle toy in there. Yes, target my hand. Search. She's a little more funny with me reaching under her. That's why she's not really wanting to come up to me too much. Yeah, I know, it's crazy. Yes. Yeah, there we go. It's very nice. Very good. Search. Create some space. She's probably going to target it. Okay, hold on. He's like, how am I supposed to target this? It's moving. Yes, good. That was awesome. Yes. 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 So now you notice that she's super comfortable with me reaching up and over her to unclasp the collar one. Beautiful. Okay, so I have no treats in my hands. And we're going to see if she'll target in here. Oh, we need to be standing. Okay, search. Yes. So the marker is what's important, not getting the treat to her instantly. So saying yes as soon as her head goes through. We'll do it again. Right here, baby. It's right here, sweetheart. Okay, let's try one more. And then we have a little play break. Search. So that one, right, she couldn't do it. So I backed up a step so that she could get some reinforcement for it. And we'll do one more like that. So she's already starting to target it again. Yes, good. All right, and then we'll do it with no treat. Oh, where did it go? There Yes. That was brilliant. We'll end on that session or that rep because that was awesome. Awesome. So very good.